When you invite your girlfriends over to chat and they just so happen to be funny, you never know what will happen. Kim Whitley has a book out entitled The Delusion of Cinderella, and Sherry Shepherd is serving as one of the co-hosts for Dish Nation Los Angeles. The ladies have come together to bring their comedic power to deliver a podcast that speaks to culture, sisterhood, moms, and working women everywhere. Two funny mamas. Here are my sisters, Kim Whitley and Sherry Shepherd.
Well, thank you for having us over. Why are you sitting like you at a daytime talk show for real? Go wear Sheila's out.
Because I got to
put my take your shoes off. Put your feet up.
Yeah. I can't take my shoes off. Sheila.
No. Because this toe right here is black on the bottom. I can't let them see that.
See, you're supposed to put your feet up.
I look
up
like
and
I've been
chill.
Kicking rocks and things.
But I will get comfortable.
No, see, I wanted to have you girls over because you just moved up the street from me now, finally.
Let's get this clear. I moved down the street from you.
Yeah, tell
you,
us.
You live up the street from me.
We live down.
Because Sheila told me, she was like, girl, I live right around the corner from you. And I was like, for real? I'm going to walk over to your house. I was driving. I said, I'm getting to the end of the world over here.
Yes.
That's not true. I'm just right at the top of
Right at the top, where the axis of the world ends, and that's where you are. My navigation system goes, bitch, this it. If you can't find Sheila from here.
No, the moon is up here.
The moon is up here.
Up here, yep, I saw it.
The moon is up here. I said, how in the hell did I think I was going to walk?
No, did your cell service go out? Mine did.
My navigation system said, bitch, it's over.
It's over. Sheila got her own cell tower.
And that's it. She do. The man said, who are you here to see? And I looked at the guard. I said, you know who I'm here to see.
That's what I said, too. He knew. He said, hi, Kim. I said, oh, show.
He said, you know who I'm here to see. He said, arm just lifted up. Like, we don't go nowhere, Sheila. I'm telling you.
No, I don't go anywhere. That sounds like I'm going to have you girls over. Come over. Today's my birthday.
Oh,
Feliz Navidad.
Happy birthday.
That's Merry Christmas. Feliz cumpleaños.
Wait. This is what's so funny. I'm sure she understands Spanish.
How about this? I didn't know any difference.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, let me talk to your daddy.
Oh, gosh.